Welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make a white wine spritzer. And this is something that I did when I was a bodybuilder, when I was dieting down and I would be going to a party and I wanted to join everybody, but I didn't want to have all the calories. So this way, with the spritzer, you're going to get twice the drinking time with half the calories. So I'm going to show you two ways. First thing I'm going to do is cut a lemon and a lime. Just going to cut them in little quarters, this one in thirds, save that one for later. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put some ice in this, and I like to put it in a pretty glass because then I feel all festive and enjoying and everything. So I put a lot of ice in there, that's really a lot of ice. Let's do it like that. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put the wine in, and really all it is half wine, half plain soda. I like to use a Chardonnay. You could use a Sauvignon Blanc if you want. And here I just have some plain club soda. You can hear that. Whoa! Okay, that happens sometimes. My God, that's a mess. But at least it's plain soda. It's like water with bubbles. So that's going to go in after the wine. So we're just going to fill this halfway and realize that you have ice in there. And now we're going to fill it with soda. And see how fuzzy it is? And now I'm just going to go ahead and squeeze some lemon in there and it's falling out of my hands. And squeeze some lemon in there, or lime, lemon and lime. I'm just going to mix it up, and it's very fizzy. Oh, that's very refreshing. That's very good. Okay, so I would drink this at a party any old time. So let's try it this other way. And what I'm going to do with this one, I'm just going to do the same thing, only I'm going to use an orange. So I just cut it like this so I can more easily squeeze it in there. Because right now my hands are all wet from that soda. Not going to worry about it. So, let's just do it about like that. Okay, so we're going to fill it half with wine. Tiny bit more. Soda. I'll let it kind of fizz to the top. And now I'm going to squeeze in some orange, which is going everywhere. I'm going to put two of them in there. It's like putting a little bit of orange juice in a, kind of like a sangria or something. I'm going to white wine, mix it up. And let's taste that. That's really good. Now, I also could add a little bit of these others, too. So I'm going to add a little lime here, because that'll just give it this other little tang to it. It also makes it pretty. I'm going to cut another one of these because this other one has a lot of seeds. So I'm going to cut so I don't get so many seeds. I don't need a mouthful of seeds at a party. Okay, come on, squeeze. And then just blend that. And see how pretty that is? It ends up being very pretty. You know, I like it better with all three of them in there. So this would be my go-to spritzer for now. Wish I was at a party right now. Now I have two drinks. Who am I going to drink this with right now? I don't know. So one of the things I think makes a great appetizer at a party is sushi or sashimi, or these little sashimi appetizers that I like. Piece of fish, a piece of ginger, a little bit of wasabi, pat it down with your finger, and roll it up. This is a good one. What I really like about these appetizers is you can go completely no zero carb, and it also is low glycemic, it's delicious. It goes great with a spritzer, and all I do is dip it here into the soy sauce. Yummy, yummy. By the way, that was salmon. I like salmon and tuna. This is salmon, this is tuna. And I can just eat it like this too. Of course, It has the rice, so you're going to have some carbs, which I don't consider a problem. This is very low fat. So I'm going to go ahead and eat that. You know, it would be very difficult to get fat on sushi. Of course, unless you're a sumo wrestler, but they eat tons and tons and tons of that to get as big as they are. So, not to worry. A spritzer and some sushi. Can't get better than that. So this is also a really good by the pool drink. I have glass here. I suggest you don't use glass in case you break it. And this is also good for you because it has antioxidants in it. So I forgot to tell you that. And if you don't feel like having this, just have a half a glass of red wine at a party. And you must be of adult beverage drinking age. So that means 16 or 21, whatever state you live in or whatever country you live in, just hold off. And know that there's something you can have that's healthy and you don't have to have a lot. So if you have two of these, the way I made them, it's like having one glass of wine. Not bad. Bye.